New information about a fire we saw on Copter 4 this morning. It destroyed two cars in the garage at this home in Parker. Flames spread to the home, damaging the first and the second floors. It started before 6:30 this morning at the home on Lamar Court. Investigators are trying to figure out why it started. Military investigators